Hello, this is Ms. Tobenham. Is this Sarah Palin?
Yes.
Well, I'm your biggest fan. Yes. Yes, I am. So, are you and John McCain really mavericks?
And we are mavericks.
That's wonderful. I don't want to freak you out or anything, but I'm your biggest fan you'll ever meet. It's true. What do you think about that?
It's very humbling.
I wanted to tell you that you would make a great president. I mean, a vice president. But, you know, you'd make a good president too.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm a sock. And I think you know my two sock friends. They were related to you. Were they,
Freddie and Fanny.
They were. Oh my goodness, they were my best friends until, you know, the tragedy.
Yeah.
So to talk to you, I'm like shaking over here. But thank you so much. I don't want to, waste your time, but I'll talk to you later.
Thank you so much.
All right, bye. Love you.
That was excessive.